A line of storms this morning brought some heavy rain and gusty winds. Look at the damage it left. It tore shingles off of roofs. It took down power lines through branches across Dade City. And in this neighborhood, as you can see, took down this fence as well. Pasco Emergency Management said there were reports of damage across that area.